So hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So today we're going to discuss about contest from TCS. So we know that now TCS has organized many coding contests. So in this way, we have already seen about the TCS EngineX. So many of you have attended the qualification route of TCS EngineX. And another one contest is going on is the TCS Code Vita. And now they have asked for another one contest, that is the TCS Encode. This TCS Encode is an individual contest for the engineering graduates, second year and third year students, and it is a coding contest. And what are the important details regarding this contest, we are going to see in this video. So friends, this is the website of the campus community portal, and if you scroll down this page, you could see the ongoing contest of TCS. So this is the TCS Encode 2019 registration column. If you click this view button, you will go to the link of the TCS Encode page. So this is the page of TCS Encode. They have stated that from March 21 the contest is available, and the registration closing date is around June 30, and whatever they mentioned here is this TCS Encode challenge is the second edition of this kind of a contest. In this contest, the students who are passing out from the year of 2020 and 2021 from engineering, that is the second year and third year students, can apply for this contest. This contest comprises of three rounds. The round one includes a online MCQ type of questions, and second round will be the case study and presentation round, and third round will be the grand final at the stipulated venue. This Encode challenge mainly focuses on analytical programming, automation, agile and digital skills to build quality engineers in the market. So how to register for this contest, and important one, this Encode challenge is only for the citizens of India. And if you click this register button, if you are new viewer for this TCS campus community portal, you have to register your mail ID in this place, and you have to verify your mail ID and proceed to the next step, and you will get the verification registration message, and you have to go to next step portal where you will be logged in. You have to select the IT and BPS category. So I am selecting IT category. If you click this IT category, you will go to the login page where you have to give all your details, your name, your middle name, your family name as per the 10th mark sheet, which is SSLC mark sheet. Here you have to give your date of birth, your gender, your email ID, your mobile number, your institute name, your qualification, here year of passing you have to mention here. Remember that you have to give the final year passing date, that is if you are third year student you will get 2020, if you are a second year student you will get 2021, and nearest test location you have to select here where you can come, and you have to give your TCS password. There is a small policies available for TCS password, you can see this by clicking that, and you have to give all these details in this column, and you have to enter the CAPTCHA code here for the Encode registration. And after registering, you will get the mail from the TCS Encode. So friends, thank you for watching the video. Hope our videos are very useful for your career enrichment. Subscribe and support for more contest updates. Thank you.